Doctor. Hello? Doc. Oh. You're the doctor's assistant, Igor. Well, Igor, the head of the department has sent down. Down here to. What is going on down here? What is he even doing? This isn't looking. No, something's definitely wrong here.
Hey everybody, happy Friday to everyone. Woo, here we are, the first Friday of September. We are going to choose the winner of the giveaway today, and I will announce it shortly, who the winner is. This is what we are going to do, so that you're clear on the process. You have to remember that the rules were that you had to be a subscriber, one, and two, that you had to leave one comment, okay? Now, I am not going to disqualify you if you left a couple of comments. All I'm going to do is delete one of the comments or not count one of the comments. I believe there are 137 comments currently, and so I am going to punch in the numbers 1 through 137 in random.org, and whatever number pops up, that's the number that is going to win. So everybody gets to see some of the process, and we're just learning how to do this. So as you can see, that's what we did, and that's the winner. So the instructions are basically, the winner, please contact me, and let's make arrangements so that you can get the Cranky grab bag giveaway. And then, of course, when you receive it, please let me know. You could post a video of the stuff that you got, or send me a note. I mean, I'll leave that part up to you, but... And we'll do it again this Sunday. This Sunday, there will be a new giveaway video that will host everybody's comments. And remember, the rules, my friends, are the same. You must be a subscriber, and you must leave only one comment. Comments that you put on other people's comments that appear on the comments will not count. So, and I just basically go from the top down, from the most recent all the way to the oldest counting. Although, you know, to make it fair and make it even more random, the next one might be from the oldest to the newest. So basically what we're doing is we're just choosing a random comment number that matches. And that's the winner. I think that keeps it fair, and that keeps it from people thinking that somehow we're rigging it. So that's how it's going to work. And so congratulations to the winner this week, and we look forward to the winner next week. And there's three winners left to be chosen. So keep posting your comments, and keep participating, and stay tuned in. More Cranky Show coming your way, my friends. Have a great weekend. There'll be more headed your way. Bye-bye.